infected one of these sanatoria, or tuberculosis hospitals as they're called today. Real hospitals for the tuberculous, and not merely resting places. New ways of resting the lung have been developed. This patient is getting pneumothorax treatment. Air is let into the chest cavity, and that rests the lung so that it can heal. When the diseased lung is fully healed, it is allowed to expand again. A lifesaver for many.
A lifesaver for many.